What's going on, guys? So I already failed at committing to trying to upload a video once a week, and I want to start something, I guess, for myself. So from now on, every time I don't upload a video, I'm gonna go through a punishment. You guys can put punishments in the comments. If I don't do it in the week, I'll do that punishment for a video or something. Be creative with it. I'm hoping not to do any punishments. I'm hoping to be consistent from now on. I had no idea for this video, so I'm literally just talking. But I wanted to show you my tattoos. I got 2 tattoos in the summer. I didn't do a video of them, but my first tattoo was the word family. That's it right there. So I got that probably like a little before the summer started, maybe even after the summer started, and then I got my second tattoo, I believe, 2 to 3 weeks after my first one. And this is the second tattoo. Now this tattoo resembles a video game. I know it sounds geeky, but this video game came out in 2013. It's called The Last of Us. I'm a huge fan of this game. It's probably one of the first games I've ever completed the storyline to and enjoyed. So I know this video is going to be short. It's just me explaining these tattoos that I have. So I'm going to put a little clip from my Instagram of a car video I did a while back just to extend this video longer. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon.
Cause this shit about to